Hello, I am Cynthia Turner, the Assistant Dean and Chief Diversity Officer at The Ohio State Fisher College of Business. I am excited to share more about this program because it gives full tuition support and it also affords you the opportunity to learn more about Deloitte and the opportunities to work there. It is an expanding program and Fisher College is part of a select group of institutions that support this particular scholarship. So to help you learn more about this program, I've actually invited two of our outstanding MAcc students to tell their stories. And so I have with me today Ms. Deja Campbell and Mr. Stanley Portillo. And so I'll start with you, Ms. Deja, first. Talk about your background and how the scholarship program has impacted you and even in your future career endeavors. So where are you from?
From the Bahamas.
From the Bahamas. Yeah. Where did you go to undergrad?
Central State University in Wilberforce, Ohio.
Okay, great. And so how did you learn about the Deloitte program?
I actually learned about it from my recruiter at Deloitte. Mm-hmm. And she told me to apply here, so I did.
Okay, and how has it gone for you thus far?
It's going great.
How beneficial has this been for you to be able to go to school pretty much debt-free?
It's amazing. I didn't expect this. Mm-hmm. The schools I applied to wasn't giving me nowhere near what I got. Full scholarship is something that I dreamed of, especially mm-hmm. at the master's level. So it allowed me to pursue my academics at a higher level, and that is by obtaining my master's at one of the best schools in the nation.
Oh, very good, very good. Well, staying the same. Tell us about your background and how did you learn about Fisher College of Business and our MAcc program?
I'm Stan. I'm from Frederick, Maryland. I attended the University of Maryland College Park, and I found out about Ohio State University Fisher MAcc program from online, just doing research about different schools, and this was a top school on the East Coast, so I applied.
So Stanley, another unique thing about your experience is that you're a non-traditional MAcc student. So tell us more about what that means to be a non-traditional MAcc student.
So as an undergraduate, I majored in math and econ. And then shortly after, I went into the workforce. And then I decided to come back to grad school and to pursue my master's in accounting. And the great thing about OSU is that there's a two-week pre-MAcc seminar, which prepares you for the nine-month program as a non-traditional major.
Wow. So let me ask you then a follow-up. So this two-week pre-MAcc seminar that is specifically for those who didn't major in accounting, do you think that was sufficient for your success in the nine-month program? How do you feel about how that experience has really translated for you thus far in your classes?
The pre-MAcc seminar is a two-week program. It is an intensive program that is 8 hours a day, 6 days a week, and it definitely prepared me for the workload within the nine-month program so far.
Okay, awesome. So that is something that's quite unique to the experience of being in the MAcc program at The Ohio State Fisher College of Business. And so as you are looking at various MAcc programs, remember that, because what you will have is a diversity of colleagues and peers that may be accounting majors or may be like Stanley, math and economic majors who actually decided that they're transitioning into another field. So imagine being immersed in a cohort of peers and colleagues with such diverse experiences. Were you aware of the Deloitte Foundation Scholarship Program when you first were looking into it, or was it something you learned afterwards?
It was something that I learned from the site, and as an out-of-state student, it provided me with the financial support to pursue the one-year MAcc program, and also it allows me to meet the 150 credit hours in order to sit for the CPA.
Okay, so what have been your thoughts about Columbus as a city and Ohio State as a campus, Fisher as an experience for you? Has it been, I know Ohio State has 60,000 plus students. have you been able to find a community since you've been here?
Yes.
Okay. And how so? And talk to those who may say, wow, Ohio State is much bigger than any institution I've been in. How were you able to find the community? Did the Foundation Scholarship Program help you find a cohort immediately?
Yes, I think it did. Having underrepresented minority students that look like me, from the same background as me, similar schools as me, I think that we're able to connect on a more personal level. And even being like in a small class compared to other schools, you are able to connect one-on-one with professors and get that one-on-one experience. Okay. So I think that's beneficial.
Very. Same questions, Stanley. How have you been able to navigate coming out to the Midwest, coming from the East Coast, and find that community and that space where you can excel?
One of the benefits about being in this program is that you get to meet people from all over the world, and it's a small group of us who've been able to network and have friendships and like support each other throughout this one-year program.
Very good, very good. The other, you know, I just learned, and so you all could, everybody will hear this. So where do you plan to start your careers?
So next fall, I'll be at Deloitte in the audit practice. I've recently accepted a full-time position there, and then also I plan to sit for the CPA in May of next year, and hopefully I'll have all four parts completed prior to my start date.
You speak that. Now, how about you, Deja?
Similar to Stanley, I will be starting at Deloitte full-time next year as in the audit practice. I will also like to complete my four parts of the CPA before I start full-time next year as well.
So not only do you get your master's paid for, but you also got a starting your career with Deloitte as well. That is pretty impressive, especially for coming out of the program where you, did you have a relationship with Deloitte before you came to Fisher?
No, I did not. Prior to this scholarship program, I did not have any accounting internship experience. Oh. And so I just went through the process and I received an offer from Deloitte in September. And I'm just excited that I've been given an opportunity to meet and network with people in all different types of accounting spaces or careers.
This is exciting, and this is the whole point of this particular scholarship program, is not only to give you, you know, support you through the master's program, but to also support you with opportunities, career opportunities thereafter. And so you're a classic or, you know, example of the kind of impact that this program can be. Now, I will say, I think Deja, you did have a relationship with Deloitte.
Yes, I internship this summer.
Okay.
And I accepted my offer from last year.
So it went both ways. You established a relationship in undergrad that translated to a full tuition support now into a career opportunity. And Stanley, while you didn't have a relationship with Deloitte initially, through the scholarship program, you were introduced and had the opportunity to network with them, and now you will be starting your career there as well. That is why I'm so excited about the Deloitte Foundation Accounting Scholarship Program. It is one that really provides opportunities unlike any other program. It takes care of the funding of your education, and it also provides you with networking opportunities unlike any other. I encourage you today to apply for the Master's of Accounting at The Ohio State Fisher College of Business, and also apply for the Deloitte Foundation Accounting Scholarship Program. We would love to have you here in the Columbus, Ohio area. We'd love to call you a Buckeye. Go Bucks.